still don't understand how they went.
Outrider, I've detected a pod that's landed in a Pax village. According to my research, it was called Atuma Itaru.
Itaru? August once told me of a sacred village with this name, known for its deep wells. The Pax custom was...
courtyard with one of those wishing wells in the middle.
Great!
Storm's trying to compete with me. Wants to see if you can level this place faster. So far, I'm winning.
Thank you.
only one with this idea. Wine cellar. Mission accomplished, folks.
Priorities, please. You're looking for artifacts of unrivaled historical merit.
Wonder what the vintage is on these.
If the Pax were last making alcohol when that bastard Monroy showed up, it's at least 30 years.
Well, no use in letting them go to waste.
Oh, God.
Guys, I take it back. This is the treasure. Underground wellspring places. Beautiful.
I'd love to see it. What's the story?
Like this, I just need to forget.
Thank you.
storm passes. Keep an eye on that storm, Outrider. It's moving faster than I predicted.
Just cleared a courtyard with one of those wishing wells in the middle.
Great! Do you see a way to descend?
Sure, Doc. Let me just grab my climbing gear and some rope.
Point taken.
See if you can level this place faster. So far, I'm winning. this thing clears.
We're moving the camp to Shelter 2. Stay safe, Outrider.
This idea. Guys, I take it back. This is the treasure. Underground wellspring places.
attempt this again when the storm passes.
Outrider, you gave me the opportunity.
Just seeing worsening versions of complete inhumanity. You've proven that all it takes is a few good people to make a difference. Thank you.
Rider, I have a request. There's an old geothermal power station we'd like to reopen, now that you've helped us gain a foothold in these mountains. With more sustainable energy, we could get this base back on its feet. As for your troubles, I happen to see one of those pods spin down into the lava pits up there. Two birds, one stone.
Always happy to brave the cold for you, Dunham. I'm at the location, Dunham. Nothing here but the local wildlife. Summit's cleared, but the entrance is collapsed.
Damn. You'll need to find another way in.
Ice looks pretty thin here. All right, I'm in. It's starting to lose feeling in my toes. Brr.
Could always offer some lava. Check that one up real quick.
You know, it's awful nice. It's pleasant to hear it out. We'll be right back. exploding spider bastards.
Spider?
It's what we called little fuckers like these back on Earth.
Were they dangerous?
Oh, yeah. One half of every married couple was trained in disposing of them.
there?
Geothermal stuff ranges from salvageable to put me out of my misery. Doubt you'll need to replace it all, though.
That's better than I expected.
Cleared and the pod is secure. You can start recruiting people to freeze to death up here instead of getting murdered by their fellow men.
I think we can do better than that. Thank you.
Who'd dive made you an optimist.
Half a valley of insurgents, if you must know. Stay in touch, Outrider. Don't get killed out there.
Thank you.
Some time ago, Juno scouts reported a pod streaking through the sky near a sacred monument in the ancient ruins. It's bound to have attracted the wrong kind of attention. Be careful, my friend.
Looks like Kang's fighters have already set up camp. There's a sealed gate leading to the monument. Doesn't look like Kang had any luck breaking through. Must be a way to activate it. Gates open. Whoa. The Pack sure knew how to impress. Thank you.
Thank you.